Professional film and video makers now have more options for working with both live action and CG elements directly in the Unreal Editor. Unreal Engine now supports 10-bit video input and output, audio input output, and 4K and ultra-high definition output over SDI and legacy interlaced and progressive segmented frame HD formats. Unreal Engine 4.21 sees the addition of added support for BlackMagic hardware, including video and audio input and output, timecode, and genlock. Film, visual effects, and video producers can choose between AJA and BlackMagic video cards for professional video workflows. Furthermore, the Unreal Editor now employs dockable UI panels that show active genlock and live timecode coming into the system, together with an improved user interface for selecting video formats. This enables users working in a live production environment to monitor several systems at once. Create handy media profiles in Unreal Engine to contain settings for genlock, timecode, and video in and out. This provides a single place to configure settings and allows for easy swapping of profiles based on the role of the hardware, enhancing productivity and ease of use. Unreal Engine now offers working examples for importing and exporting universal scene description assets via Python. Technical directors can use these examples as starting points that they can customize for their own pipelines. With the latest features and enhancements, professional film and video makers can accelerate their creative decisions with more advanced options for working with both live action and CG elements in Unreal Engine.